Kribensis cichlids are popular for a good reason. They are very pretty fish that don't get too large. You can keep them in a 20-gallon aquarium or more. They generally get along with other community fish. They're absolutely beautiful, and they accept a wide range of water parameters. If you haven't tried them, I highly recommend give them a try.